Our Army aviation is truly an asymmetric event. Not have done the last 13 plus years of combat without Army Aviation leading the way, providing the capabilities to our soldiers on the ground.